gray steel doors. But as I stepped out to the cold, I felt alone. No one around to talk to, and nowhere really to go. But it's different here, I have finally come home. The clock ticked on so slowly, I stared blankly at the page. Why I never really followed, though I tried. I felt lost and forgotten, in my seat off to the side. But it's different here, I have finally arrived. How I cherish all those moments, surrounded by the guys who through highs and lows are always there for me. And when we're all away for Shabbos or out there on the slopes, I know it's more than just yeshiva, it's family. The road home withstood my flames. Somehow my parents kept the sparkle in their eyes. Now as I sit in my own seat, my friends all by my side. For a moment, I think they even feel some pride. From time to time there are setbacks, but we bravely stay the course. Feel the harsh winds come with each new day. And when we close our eyes, Yom Kippur, or at a Combs, it's Thursday night. Although we're not quite there, we're on our way.
I proudly watched you flourish as you thrived throughout the years and cheered along in each new milestone. I'm in awe of how you've grown. Just know we'll always be your home away from home. Our yeshiva's built of smiles, tears and hopeful dreams, and touches them.